children. Now, all of you listen. If any of you should follow the footsteps of these criminals, I will deal with you all. Do you understand? Now, go back to the classroom.